Let me talk to you a little bit about the swing state of Virginia.
Yeah, and
I want to show our viewers your unemployment rate, which has basically stayed 2 to 3 points below the national unemployment rate. It's a success story, really, in these times. Okay, yeah, you like this. I understand that. But even as you embrace it as a Republican governor, does it not make it difficult for Mitt Romney, who has the same problem in other swing states, to come in and say the economy is terrible and, you know, you need to elect a new president? Because Virginia's doing very well under President Obama.
Yeah, I don't think it undermines this argument at all for two reasons. One is, as well as we've been fortunate to do with the lowest unemployment in the Southeast, I tell people, think how much better we'd do if we had President Romney. And number two, I think that... There's something going on with Republican-governed states. 7 out of the 10 states, Candy, nationwide, that have the lowest unemployment rates, Republican-governed states. 11 out of the 15 with the best.
Do you credit President Obama at all for the good fortune that Virginia has? He's done nothing at all to help you all?
Well, I'm going to ask you, what would you point to that would lead you to say that unemployment? The only thing I can say is that he had nearly $1 trillion in stimulus, and that was one-time spending.
Did it help
us in the short run with health care and education spending to balance the budget? Sure. Does it help us in the long term to really cut the unemployment rate? I'd say no. But we've done a lot of things, Republicans and Democrats in Virginia, doing some things that I requested on economic development and targeted tax cuts and other things that I think have made a difference. So I'd say Republican governors are doing some things that are making a difference, and that's why I'm trying to get more of them this year.
So just a tiny bit of credit to the president.
Well, sure, I think there's national policies that have had some impact, but I can tell you this. If we hadn't have all these attacks on Virginia's energy industry, we'd be in a lot better shape. This president on coal, natural gas, nuclear, not letting us drill offshore, the Environmental Protection Agency's overburdensome regulations on coal and natural gas have made it much more difficult for us. We'd be lower on the unemployment rate if we didn't have these policies.